Heat turns water into vapor, a gas that rises through the air. And cold makes vapor condense to liquid and fall back down everywhere. Heat turns water into vapor, a gas that rises through the air. And cold makes vapor condense to liquid and fall back down everywhere.
We are water molecules, and we're on an epic journey all around. It's called the water cycle, from the sea to the air to the ground.
Evaporation, water turns to vapor. Condensation, vapor turns to drops. Precipitation, drops fall down, and they collect all over the ground. Evaporation, water turns to vapor. Condensation, vapor turns to drops. Precipitation, drops fall down, and they collect all over the ground.
We can fall as many things, like rain or sleet or snow. And we collect almost anywhere, wherever water freezes or flows. You can call it the hydrologic cycle too.
And they even cycle in and out of animals, plants, and you.
Ew.
Heat turns water into vapor, a gas that rises through the air. And cold makes vapor condense to liquid and fall back down everywhere. Evaporation, water turns to vapor. Condensation, vapor turns to drops. Precipitation, drops fall down, and they collect all over the ground. Evaporation, water turns to vapor. Condensation, vapor turns to drops. Precipitation, drops fall down, and they collect all over the ground.